starting lineup. They look pretty good in their chances of having won here before. Tony Stewart, Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson. Carl Edwards has not won here, but he's done very well at this racetrack. And, of course, Dale Earnhardt Jr., anytime you come to Daytona and Talladega, room him in the top two or three to go to victory lane before it's all over here. To the race car, getting ready to move on pit road and cut them loose for the Budweiser Shootout and kick off the season.
Formation up front, Paul Menard, Reed Sorensen, Denny Hamlin, three car breakaway.